Now, the rescue of Indian Navy Commander Abhilash Tomy from high seas was closely watched by India and other countries last year. Commander Tomy was taking part in a global circumnavigation race and his yacht was caught in a storm in the Indian Ocean. Our principal diplomatic correspondent Siddhant Subbal caught up with the commander, who plans to head back to the seas soon. Tomy walks us through his meeting with the Indian Prime Minister. Here's an excerpt from that conversation.
You have a spirit of an adventurer. You went to circumnavigate the world. My first question is, will you do it again?
Of course. I'm working on my fitness and if I'm better, I'll definitely go and do it again.
And where do you get the spirit of an adventurer to circumnavigate the world?
I really don't know. I think it could be because I'm in the Navy.
Oh, you're...
Yeah. We keep doing things that nobody else does, you know.
The Indian Prime Minister also has spoken to you. What did he exactly say to you? And the words, of course, he told you. Of course, inspiration must be one key thing in your talks with the Prime Minister.
Well, you know, first of all, the fact that the Prime Minister calls you means that he is keeping a tag on things. Means that, you know, the most powerful person in the country wants you back. And he will spare no effort in getting you back. So that kind of filled me with a lot of confidence.